I made my conscientious objections in 1971, which was rather easy. Doing the same thing in times of war, like our friends in Russia and Ukraine do, requires much courage. Only if you follow your conscience, you can live your life in truth.